from Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right, star of the Grand Ole Opry, Mary Lou Turner.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Welcome to Branson Country USA. We got some great country music for these folks. We do.
It's going to be a big show tonight. Say hi to these folks. This is our Wild Bunch right here. Hi, guys. Good to see everybody tonight. Thanks for being here. Hi to all the folks watching on television, listening on radio.
That's right.
Berryville, Arkansas, the home of my favorite Pizza Hut in the entire world. They listen to us on KTHS. That's 107.1 FM. Say howdy, Berryville.
That's how you have to say it right there. Hey, how about a hand for New South? These boys know how to sing. Come on, boys, sing for the folks. Here they come.
She was born in a Northwoods town 21 winters ago.
She grew tired of the freezing cold and living in the blind of snow.
This girl knew she wouldn't be there long, cause she had plans and dreams.
She sang the pictures of the sunshine, studied on the pages of a magazine.
Now she's got a fire burning deep inside, riding down a southbound train. And the clickety-clack of that railroad track worries and no more cares. She left them up in Bangor, Maine.
Now she's on another brand new life,
riding on a southbound train.
That devil right there. Let's give it up for Nate, that devil over there on that fiddle.
She's a knockout queenie in a stream bikini. She's driving all the boys insane. And this all started with a small town dream and a ticket on a southbound train. Now she's got a fire running deep inside, riding on a southbound train. And the pickety-clack of that railroad track only helps the family plane. No more worries and no more cares. She left them up in Bangor, Maine.
Yeah, she likes the boys with the southern draw, soaking up the sunshine, having a ball.
She'll be the first to tell you that she owns it all, to riding on a southbound train.
Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Branson Country USA. You ready to have a good time tonight? All right. Well, this next song we're going to do is by a group named Diamond Rio, and they released it in 1991. And when we rehearsal, Barry told me he gets up every morning and sings this song to himself. We hope you enjoy it.
Fool along.
Don't they sound extra good tonight? Woo-hoo. Mighty fine. This portion of the show is brought to you by Gene Mulvaney and the Branson guest card.
That's
what is it?
Right.
It's a discount card.
Is it?
It's 110 show discounts, 290 discounts, shopping and attractions. Yes, Tell us where we can use that card.
Right down the strip, the Butterfly Palace.
Hey, that's a fun attraction.
It's very fun. You take your Branson guest card down there. They give you $2 off per ticket to get into the Butterfly Palace.
Some beautiful butterflies in it. You're actually banned forever for life from that place.
I'm not allowed to go back to the Butterfly Palace.
And why is that?
I just thought it was funny to me. I walked in with a fly swatter and a can of Raid one day.
He was thrown out of the Butterfly Palace.
Yeah, they said no.
Yeah. BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and spend less.
All right. We'll be back right after this with more Branson Country USA. I'm telling you the truth.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, piano player of the year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Hi, I'm Gerald Jenkins, General Manager here at Pink Jeep Tours in Branson, Missouri. Come explore Branson with us. Time for adventure, experiences, laughter, and joy. Time for creating memories and unforgettable moments on the way. It's time for Pink Jeep Tours. While checking into your hotel, make sure that you pick up your Travel Host magazine for coupon savings to restaurants, shows, and fantastic attractions like Pink Jeep Tours. Or go to couponbranson.com right now for these deals.
Back to Branson Country USA. This gal can flat sing, folks. You're going to love her. How about it for Jackie Brown? Come on, Jackie.
Thank you, Jamie. Hey, everybody. Here's a Pam Tillis tune for you.
Well, she broke your heart into a million pieces. Your confidence is scattered on the wind. Your mind is set on never even trying. Love again. Know the only heart that's been broken. Baby, I've been through it all before. And the quickest way around that lonesome feeling is a plain and simple straight line to my door. Put yourself in my place. Come on out of any time. Put yourself in my loving arms. You give up on love. Now I'm on the other side of a heartache. And if I can make it, baby, you can too. Maybe you just need a little help now. Get soften your mistakes. True love is waiting just inside these four walls. And maybe it ain't ever too late. Put yourself in my place. Come on over anytime. Put yourself. Oh, play it for us, Ted. How about for Chad? Well, I know just where you're coming from. Don't you think you've heard enough? Honey, put yourself in my place before you give up on love. Put yourself in my place before you give up on love. Woo! Thank you so much. Well, thank you. Well, for this next song, I'd like to ask my number one duet partner to come out here and join. I like you too, but it's not your turn. Yeah.
Oh, that one. Okay.
Sorry, Jamie. Next time.
Anyway. So this we're going to sing a duet for you that we haven't sung in a long time. This is actually the first one we ever sang together about 9 years ago. So we dug it out of the archives for you, and we're going to try it again tonight. This was recorded by Dan Seals and Marie Osmond. So this was a big hit for them. I'm sure you're going to recognize this. It's called Meet Me in Montana.
Life down in an old blue. Songs about you and me. I've been singing to every soul in Tennessee. Nobody seems to listen. No one ever smiles the way that you do. So I guess you'll never hear me all.
Be me.
Jackie Menard, Luke Brown. Good job, guys. Barry's getting ready to come up and do a song for you. He picked an Alan Jackson song for you tonight. This went to number one for Alan Jackson back in 1991. And little known fact, and this is a true story, in 92, Alvin and the Chipmunks recorded this on their album, Chipmunks in Low Places. Fact check me on that. Anyway, he's going to do Alan Jackson's version tonight. Here is Barry Harwood, Don't Rock the Jukebox.
Don't rock the jukebox, I want to hear some songs. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken hillbilly standing there in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear some Jones. Against rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. There ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. Before you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. So don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear George Jones. Heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stone. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. More time, fellas. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
Barry.
Thanks, Mike.
One quick break. We come back and we have the star of the Grand Ole Opry, Mary Lou Turner, up next on Branson Country, USA.
When you're ready for an amazing night of entertainment, it's time for the Grand Jubilee. With tight harmonies and your favorite songs, you'll fall in love with Branson's best quartet, New South, along with the power vocals of Jackie Brown. Jim Dandy and Mike Patrick will keep you absolutely doubled over in laughter. The Grand Jubilee is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. For tickets and information, call Grand Country Music Hall at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Back to Branson Country USA. I've been blessed to meet a lot of folks in the music business down through the years, but I've never met a more sweeter person and a more talented person than this one right here. Would you make her welcome one of our dearest friends here, Grand Ole Opry star Mary Lou Turner.
Make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you make this change in me.
We appreciate everybody. I see some familiar faces in the audience. We're glad you're here. The Wild Bunch. Yeah. Now I want to ask y'all a question and settle down a little bit. Do y'all like gospel music? I do too. That's one of people ask me a lot. He said, what's your favorite kind of music? I really like it all, but I love gospel music. And I put together a little medley for you this evening. Hope you'll enjoy it and sing along with me if you want to. Here we go. Satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the ransom will shine, I wanna go on that silver. Oh,
will be no more. God made gently safely on to thy shore, thy kingdom shore. Cause I've got a mansion just over the hilltop in that bright land where we'll never grow. Someday yonder we'll never more wander, but walk on streets
fine.
Thank you for singing with me. You and Jackie.
You're welcome. You're
great.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Good gospel music there. Speaking of gospel music, you're involved in something every Sunday.
Right across the street. Yeah, over
tell
at God Country.
That.
We do the Cowboy Church there, and we've got a band over there, a bunch of great musicians, great guys. And Jerry Presley has let us come in on Sundays and do the church service there. Got an 86-year-old preacher that tells it like it is.
That's good. Yeah. That's always good, for sure. And you're involved in a little show over here at the Piercero Theater. You got some Piercero girls over there helping
well,
you.
Well, we do the Grand Ladies Show. You know, we did the Grand Ladies Show here for years, and then we were at God and Country. Mm-hmm. But now we're over with Stevie Lee Woods with a Nashville Roadhouse, and it's me and Leona, and Leona's son, Ron, and mm-hmm. we call him the Grand Man. Grand ladies and the grand man.
Boy, that's a rough job to have, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, he's cute, too.
Sure to go see that. And you got a phone call recently, I understand.
Well, I was tell thrilled. You all ever heard of Whispering Bill Anderson?
Yeah, I think
well,
so.
Well, I picked up the phone the other day, and he said, hello, beautiful, are you married? And I said, sometimes.
Sometimes,
no,
yeah.
he invited me to come to the Opry, and do the Opry with him and sing sometime. So I told him we would do that sometime.
That'll be great.
Sometime soon.
So yeah. That'll be coming up. And I heard a little story about you, speaking of the Opry. You got through backstage security one time with did you have a pistol in your purse? Is that
You're
right?
You're not supposed to tell that.
Well, Mike Patrick mentioned it just a minute ago.
Well,
yeah.
You know, they had all the, like, airport security.
Mm-hmm.
And I noticed they were going through fiddle cases, guitar cases.
Yeah.
And I'm standing there, and I said, uh-oh, I got my little pink 38 in my purse. I better take that back to the car. But they said, step up here, ma'am. So I did, and I set my purse there for him to... I had my story all figured out. I just told him I'd take it to the car. Well, anyway, that didn't work out because I had this big necklace on, and it set off the alarm.
Yeah.
And he said, oh, it's just your necklace. Here's your purse. Go on.
There was a lot of important people backstage at the governor of Tennessee.
Yes,
there were senators.
All the dignitaries of the
And she's
Tennessee.
A pistol packing mama.
And it's pink.
That we had to tell that story.
Well, again, I'm in trouble.
No.
They won't let
fine.
Me back over there now.
I think the statute of limitations has run out on it, probably. You'll be all right.
I hope so. You guys are bad.
Oh, that was him. That was his fault right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I feel bad.
How about another hand for Mary Lou Turner?
We love her.
Thank you.
Come back anytime, darling.
All right. Which
anytime. We're going to take a little break here and come back with more Branson Country USA right after this.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA Live, the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. We're about to turn it over to Jamie at the piano right over there. He's picked a Ronnie Millsap song for you tonight. And, of course, we love Ronnie Millsap, and we found out earlier today he's celebrating his 48th anniversary on the Grand Ole Opry tonight. Right. So we're going to do this, dedicate this to Ronnie. Here is Jamie Heggie.
Thumb away from L.A. and back to Knoxville. I found out those bright lights ain't where I belong. From a phone booth in the rain, I called to tell her I've had a change of dreams, I'm coming home. But tears fill my eyes when I found out she was gone. Smoky Mountain rain keeps on falling, keep on calling her name. Smoky Mountain rain keep on searching, I can't go on hurting. A diesel down outside a cafe. He said he was going as far as Gatlinburg. I climbed up in the cab all wet and cold and lonely. I wiped my eyes and told him about her. I've got to find her. Can you make these big wheels? Someone warm to hold. I feel the rain running down my face. I'll find it no matter what it takes.
Thank you for doing that. Good job. And happy anniversary to Ronnie Millsap. Mike, we're going to switch out piano players. Michael's going to step up to the piano. And, you know, it's always fun. I let everybody pick their own songs for the TV and radio show. And it's always kind of fun when I see the list every week and hear rehearsal. Michael's got a great song for you tonight. What's funny, the intro and outro of this song sounds like 12th Street Rag. And I thought he was going to play some ragtime for you, but he is not. He's going to take you back to 1974, a big number one hit song. Here is Michael W. Davis.
All right.
Nothing from nothing leaves
in the war on poverty. Yes, I am.
And the Rhinestone Mafia.
Thank y'all.
Say hi to your mom and dad. They watch
us. Hi, mom and dad. I love y'all. Miss
you. They're our South Arkansas marketing team. We're going to take a break here. While we're on the break, make sure to check out GrandCountryLiveMusic.com. That's our website. We're all on there. You can find out about all of our shows. The Comedy Jamboree is hosting Area Appreciation right now through the 24th of February for our local residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas. A $10 ticket is a great show and a great prize. Call 417-335-2484 and make sure you check out the Comedy Jamboree and all of our shows and come see us here in Branson. We're going to take a quick break. We come back. We have a gospel song with the Quartet up next on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for authentic country music, look no further than the Down Home Country Show. Branson's Entertainer of the Year, Jamie Hagee, is the best at bringing country music to life. You'll love Branson's Fiddle Player of the Year, Melody Hart. Comedian of the Year, Jared Doherty, will keep you in tears. Enjoy all of the songs that make you fall in love with country music. Showtime is 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Hello, friends. Our theater is part of a citywide fundraiser called Branson Cares because millions of children around the world have no access to mobility. Without a wheelchair, these children miss out on church, school, work, and everything. When you're in Branson, will you help us do something about it? Look for the Branson Cares logo and our iconic red buckets all over town or go to BransonCares.com. Your donation brings life-changing mobility to these kids and their families. Let's show the world that Branson cares.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
It's been a wonderful program. It has. Have you had a good time tonight? Good time?
When I look back, when I think back to this show, I've had a good time.
Oh, okay.
I've had a lot of
fun. The Biden moment there.
Oh, no. Oh, Jamie. Have you another hand for our special guest tonight, Mary Lou Turner, star of the Grand Ole Opry. Check out her Facebook page. Find those dates when she's going to be on the Grand Ole Opry singing with Bill Anderson. And don't mess with her in the grocery store.
Carrying. And be sure to see all of them over there at the Pierce Arrow Theater. Mm-hmm. Check the schedule for that. All the
Grand
girls.
Ladies.
Don't start nothing over there. They all got pistols. All of them. All them girls are packing, so be careful.
Be careful with the ladies. Next week on our show, our special guest, he sings here with Tammy and Tanya on Sundays with the Ozarks Country Show. A mighty fine performer. Mel Barber's going to be here with us next week.
He's a good one.
Of course, Mel came way back from Opryland days. He and Jackie and his wife, Kim, used to perform out at Opryland and do such an amazing job. And again, once you check out grandcountrylivemusic.com. That's our website. Check all our shows and everything. Spring break's right around the corner. We have incredible packages. Check grandcountry.com for all the packages of the hotel. Get you some tickets. Come stay and play with us here at Grand Country for spring break.
Sure enough, we got some gospel music for you right now, however. Let's get the boys back out here. What do you say? New South, come on.
Let's go to that land.
Come on, let's go to that land.
Where
milk and honey flow.
Come on,
come on,
come on.
It's a better
it's
land.
It's better to let that know.
The
bounding hearts will make a start.
We're trusting
in our God.
Come on.
We're trusting
in our God.
Come on,
come on,
come on,
come on.
All aboard, let's go to that land.
There'll be no tears or sorrow, no more dying over there. For every day and Sunday, that city bright and fair. We'll walk with all the angels all around the great white throne.
It'll be a happy, happy day.
Thanks for being with us. Join us next week. Good night and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Musical and vocal director is Michael W. Davis. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Caffell on lead guitar, Kevin Clements on steel guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Larry Allred on bass guitar, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designer is Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Sid Pierce and Chris Scholl. Lighting coordinators are Cody Griffin and Paige Duggar. Video director and post-video production editor is Shauna Helsley. Our director of sales and box office operations is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountrylivemusic.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.